What's up, homies? It's your girl Jessica. Welcome back to my channel. Hi. You miss me? Of course you have. Again, welcome back. Thank you for tuning in. I appreciate those who watch my videos faithfully. You're the real MVP. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Smelly Much. Anyway. As you guys seen in my title, today will be my very first story time. Get ready for some shits, okay? Today I will be talking about a date that I went on last year on my birthday. And some strange things happened on this date. Let me give you guys the background. Okay, do that little, you know, when you're watching the sitcoms and they reminisce and they do that poofy cloud and that noise. Picture that. So, it's last year. I was actually dating this person, or I thought I was. Summer 2017? Dating this guy for maybe 2 months. It's my birthday. The backstory with this. So, at first I wanted to go to this bar, club where drag queens come and dance. I forgot what it was called, but I wanted to go there, but they're like, the people that I invited want to invite other people that I really didn't fuck with. So I was like, I'm straight, never mind. Cancel it, cause if you guys don't know me, I'm not very sociable or whatever. I don't like new people. Anyway, moving on. So I canceled that. So I ended up going out with the guy I was dating for my birthday. And then later on, I was supposed to meet up with some of my close friends at a bar. So he comes and picks me up. And we go out to Schaumburg, which is like a suburb around the Chicagoland. If you guys don't know, we go to GameWorks. GameWorks is like a Dave & Buster's, but it's way cooler. Way more cooler than David Buster's. So we're there. He bought the game card for $50. And we go, we're enjoying ourselves, we're playing games. Whop the bam. No. And then he's like, so do you want to go eat and then come back? I'm like, sure, we could do that. Where we're at is like an outdoor mall-ish plaza, whatever. So we're walking around and it's like a Italian spot over yonder. So we walk over there, we sit down. I'm like, oh look, they have like a Tuca dine for $50. I'm like, we might as well just get this. Let's get this. So we order our food, we're enjoying each other's company, laughing. Well, he's laughing because I'm telling jokes. I'm hilarious. You know, we eat, we order dessert. We get the bill. We get the bill. I know it's gonna be around $50 because that's what we ordered. He didn't pick up the bill. I didn't pick up the bill. So he's like, and I quote, how are we gonna do this? I'm like, do what? It's like, I paid for it earlier. You could pay for dinner. You took me out on my birthday, and then you're requesting me to pay for us to eat. Okay. No, not okay. Sorry, no. The fuck? Any other time, I'm all with the going halfies, or you pay this date, I pay this date. Cool. Nigga, it's my birthday? Are you serious, Rick? Are you serious? I was like, is he playing? He joking. On my birthday though? So I just sat there and I'm like, Jessica, I'm talking to myself, Jessica, this man is not playing. He really wants you to pay for this dinner on your birthday. On your birthday. On the day you were born. the day your mom pushed you out her vagina, he wants you to pay for the dinner that he took you to. Okay. So I pulled out my wallet and I was like, what if I ain't have no money with me? What you would have done? Like, I don't get it. Guys, if you cannot afford to take a female out, say that. Don't be in shame. Shit. We all be broke sometimes. Say that. If you can't afford to take me out, let me know this before you actually take me out and we're out and you ain't got the money. Let me know that, you know? We're grown. So I paid for dinner for the both of us on my birthday. That's cool. It wasn't cool. So after we leave dinner, I was like over it. So I had called the people that were supposed to meet me at the bar, like, man, just go home. I don't really feel like it right now. I'm tired. Oh, I'm drunk. Whatever excuse I was coming up with. Excuse me. Canceling it. You know what I'm saying? Because I was through. I was like, I felt stupid. I just felt stupid. You made me pay for my dinner that you took me to on my birthday. Who does that? Who? 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 So, I'm still not over. And this was a whole year and a half ago. Like, my birthday that came and went this year. And I'm like, mind you, this year, my birthday, I got taken out. They paid for everything and for my little sister's meal. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to you. I can't believe this nigga. Seriously. If you're watching this, you might be. Don't ever do that shit again. Ever in your life. Ever. On somebody's birthday, though, I can understand any other day in the year. But on their birthday, don't do that. Don't do that. I was, like, I was embarrassed. Like, this man really did this to me. It was, like, the principal, like, he really did that to me. Like, on my birthday. Just through. And, like, I was embarrassed. I didn't want to tell nobody, but I wanted to tell somebody because I couldn't believe this shit was happening. You know what I'm saying? And then I wanted to ask, like, you know, am I tripping? Am I wrong for, you know, expecting certain things on my birthday? And I kid you not, everybody that I have mentioned this story to was like, ugh. They're like in disbelief that homie did that. And I go to one person that I work with for advice, dating, and this man was like, homie tripping. Now, if a man who's over 60 tells me that homie's tripping, homie, you tripping. You gotta do better. And I should have done better too. On my birthday, y'all. On my birthday. The day that I was born. The day my mama pushed me out her vagina. He made me pay for our dinner. That shit was weak as hell. Weak. And you know, they're like, I don't think I'll ever forget that. No, but yeah, that's my story about how homie I was dating for 2 months took me on my birthday and made me pay for our dinner. Jessica. Now that you know better, she did better. You feel me? This was supposed to be a quick video. I gotta go bowl in a minute. And my mama don't be playing when she come pick me up and bowling. But thank you guys for tuning in. Don't be laughing at me. Don't judge me because homie made me pay for my dinner on my birthday. On a day I was born. On a day that my mom pushed me out of her vagina. Don't be laughing at me. But thanks for tuning in. I hope you guys enjoyed my embarrassing ass story. If you guys have other ideas, shoot them my way. I'm open to talk about whatever you guys want to hear about. And if you haven't, you guys should definitely check out 20 of my favorite things video. It's next. Check it out. Get to know me on a me level. You feel me? But and subscribe to my goddamn channel. Hit that button. Subscribe. Boop. Subscribe to my channel so you can get notified every time I post a lovely video. Right? Yeah? And if you don't follow me on my social medias, I'll put them down below. My Instagram, my Snapchat, and Twitter, because I'll be lit. I'll be very informative. Yes, I'm very informative. But thanks for tuning in. Appreciate you guys. And to all a good night.